Cans, paper, glass. What items from your home do you make sure to recycle so they don't end up in the landfill?
Today is Earth Day, a time to be reminded even one home recycling can make a big impact for the community. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from the West Fargo Recycling Center with more on this Earth Day morning. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. Happy Earth Day to you guys as well. And as you've said, West Fargo has just rolled out a brand new program, and we're here with Sanitation Manager Tom Clark. So why don't you explain again what you guys just started here in April?
We started a new program that is a single sort system where you don't have to separate any of your recyclables. You can put them all in one bin that was supplied to you by Waste Management. They collect it every other week, and it just makes things a lot simpler.
And I know, too, that you were talking about some of the numbers this morning of not only how many households have now been a part of this, but also how many truckloads of items that we see down here that have been saved from going into the landfill.
We've collected about 90 tons in the first 2 weeks of product to be recycled. So that took about, I don't know, 20, 22 trucks out of the landfill. So it just has helped overall reduce the amount of garbage going into Fargo's landfill, which is always good.
Yeah, and that's true. I mean, because sometimes you think about it, and if you don't recycle, that stuff is all going to go and sit when it could be brought into another place, broken down, and reused. And now you guys also have limited how many different people you have to work with because it's all going to one place.
Yeah, we used to have to bring our metal to one place, the paper to another, cardboard to another, plastic to another, and now we can all just go to this one spot, which is here in West Fargo. We dump it into the truck to the semi, and then it's hauled off to Minneapolis.
Yeah, and I mean, looking at this big, huge semi truck, and you can see it really is all in here, from the pizza boxes to the milk jugs and the peanut butter jars. I mean, it's so easy to do, just to throw it all into one bin. I mean, it's so simple.
It really does. It's a one-stop process. You put it in your bin, they pick it up, we dump it here and take it to be separated.
And like we said, too, I mean, you don't have to fill up that whole bin every single week. You can just fill it up to however much and maybe not even put it out every time. But, of course, you can do your own recycling wherever you go, whether you go to the gas station or you're at work. It's always important to throw out those cans and put them in the right bins. And I know, Kyle, you love your Mountain Dew. I'm hoping you're recycling at work, too.
Every morning for sure. All right, Christy Larson reporting live on this Earth Day morning. A very popular program getting started in West Fargo, that new recycling program. And I know
I live in
your
West
family
Fargo.
Uses it.
Exactly.
Now and love
it's
it.
So easy. I love it. It's definitely made our house a little greener for sure. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.